Don't zoe it.
You can think that you're in love when you're really just in
love. Oh my god.
Who's gotten with hotter guys? Who gets better grades? Who is the bigger crackhead? Who has better music taste? Who's funnier? Who is nicer? Who is more responsible? Who drinks more? Who is the better driver? Who has gone with the most guys? Who is more lazy? Who is the most outgoing? Who is better at making TikToks? Whose mom is crazier? Who's most likely to get married first? Who has the bigger nicotine addiction? Who is more depressed? Who is the more of a drama queen?
Put a finger down, hot mess, Canadian girl edition part 2. Put a finger down if you've hopped out of a hot tub into a pile of snow in the middle of winter. Put a finger down if you've gone out in public only wearing a hoodie, no pants. Put a finger down if you've referred to our prime minister as true daddy or daddy. Put a finger down if your go-to drink this summer is White Claw or Pink Whitney. Put a finger down if you're a puck bunny or a lacrostitute. Put a finger down if you've got a side boo-boo that's willing to go and get you Timmy's any time of the day. Put a finger down if you tan way too much only to be covered up 80% of the year. Put a finger down if you think Canadian girls do everything better. Put a finger down if you've used your sweet Canadian charm to get out of a ticket. And finally, put a finger down if you didn't put a finger down just so you could say you put a finger down.
Huh? Hey, I don't wanna talk, baby girl, I wanna
love you.
Falling, dreaming, talking in your sleep. I know you want to cry all night.
Put your pinky rings up.
Said she tired of money, need a big boy. Pull up 20 inch blades like a little Troy. Now it's everybody's talking, need a decoy. Shorty reaching under vodka with the liquor. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. 100 deep when I roll like the army. Get more bottles.
This is a sound for all the girls with an RBF. First, show how you smile. Next, show your resting bitch face. Let's see who has the worst one.
I can feel you from a distance.
Put a finger down, hot mess, Canadian girl edition. Put a finger down if you've waited outside in the lineup in the middle of winter wearing a skirt and no jacket. Put a finger down if you've had shot skis or snowshoe shots and it missed your mouth. Put a finger down if you've gone snowboarding or skiing and at the top of the hill you sat down and thought to yourself, I'm way too drunk for this right now. Put a finger down if Canada Day is just an excuse to get drunk and wear something sexy, white and red. Put a finger down if you've rocked a Canadian tuxedo. Put a finger down if you've twerked to country music. Put a finger down if you've puked in the back of a party bus. Put a finger down if you've sang, "Oh Canada," as loud and annoying as you possibly can. Put a finger down if you think Justin Trudeau is sexy. And finally, put a finger down if you've gone to a hockey game just so you could pick up a guy.